do you have your house in order? Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Do you think your clients have their house in order? You know that 53% of the people that died last year died without a will. One more time. 53% of the people that died last year died without a will. 50% of the people in the towers of 9/11 didn't have a will. 57% of families with small children don't have a will. 43% of high net worth individuals don't have a will. All right, let's name some people that died without a will. Y'all go first. Prince didn't have a will. Pablo Picasso didn't have a will. Michael Jackson didn't have a will. Abraham Lincoln, wasn't he an attorney? He didn't have a will. Steve McNair, Tennessee Titan quarterback, shot and murdered roughly 5.5, 6 years ago, had an agent, had a manager, had a $19.6 million estate, and he died without a will. You know, he had given his mother a house, and they took the house away from her. This guy, Gary Coleman, he had 3 wills. He didn't have any money. Oh, I love this. I love this. 32% of people would rather give up sex for a month than do a will. 32%. How about this? Estates of famous people. Famous people that failed to do an estate plan. Let's go to the bottom of the list. Frederick Vanderbilt, Alvin Ernst, J.D. Rockefeller, J.P. Morgan. Excuse me. Aren't a couple of you guys kind of like in the business? Now, Stan Laurel, a comedian, he does an estate plan. People in the business don't do one. Ever have a client do an estate plan but won't sign the darn thing? Why won't they sign it? Because they don't get it. I'm giving all of my money away. You know what I'm looking for? I'm looking for a single point of contact who will communicate with me that I trust. And if you will be that person, I will give you all of my financial assets to invest. Oh, Mark, I've got all of my clients' assets. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, yes, I do. Oh, no, you don't. Only 29% of investors in America have all their assets with one advisor. You want to grow your business, you want to help your advisors and agents grow their business, then just get all the assets from the clients that you already have. It's so fundamentally simple. Watch this. Estates of 3 million plus, 47% don't have a healthcare proxy, 72% don't have a comprehensive estate plan, 60% haven't created a trust document whatsoever, 30% don't even know where their documents are, 54% haven't organized their online passwords, 54% haven't told the executive how to access it, 58% haven't organized their online passwords. Why is this happening? Because they're working with 6 to 8 different financial professionals. I thought you were going to do it. I thought you were going to do it. I thought you were going to do it. And nobody's doing it. And it's fallen through the cracks. Be the person that does it. Become the advisor of choice. Help them get their house in order. Here it is.